Wake up. Wake up.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcast?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragovich? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason. I know when you're lying. 61. Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods. Bowman.
That'll be a good story right now.
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods. It's been a while.
Long enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
This is Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
We will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. We got company.
Oh, crap.
Saque los papeles. Ahora.
Ahora.
Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye, ¿de dónde tú eres?
I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to you!
All right.
Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Say what for, Carlos?
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets.
Mason, on me.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah, I see the message, bro. Just can't read it right now.
Clear him out. He's up the streets. Bowman, take it away. Give me some cover. Kill confirmed. He's down. I got him there.
Hostile, keep moving.
Get down!
Confirm!
Contact in the alley!
When you getting up, I'm getting out of
here! Next time it's your last! He's down! Behind us!
Necesitamos ayuda!
Yeah, friendly fire. No reason.
Okay, let's move!
This way, into the alley. Oh, get
yes.
To the car.
Esta es tu última advertencia.
Shit, too many of them. Bowman, cover our six.
I got them there. I got them there.
that's bright.
Mason, you escaped from the police. The Bay of Pigs had begun. You were heading for Castro's compound.
Bro, can you hear me? Really clear?
Through the gap. We have no
choice. Clear, at least.
What the fuck?
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be in the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now! Hook up. This is it.
Nice front.
Keep it tight.
Repito.
Mason, take him out.
La invasión empezó. La pista de aterrizaje está bajo ataque.
Afirmativo. Ahí está.
Perfect. We're all focused on the airfield.
Ahí está.
Convoy ahead. Do not engage.
Afirmativo.
Sit tight. Let him pass. Bowman, left flank. Move out! This way, up the stairs.
Got it.
Castro's paranoid, with good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
Today's the day we succeed.
Está lo cierto. Lo agarré.
Stay close.
Target down. Inside, go!
Registrado! Afirmativo!
Bowman, take the roof! Any trouble, give us a yell.
Got it.
Mason, on me. We search room to room till we find Castro.
Throwing a frag!
Romero!
Got him!
Should be up ahead.
Nest is empty. We're moving on.
Better make it fast. 326s are about to begin their bombing run.
Target should be up ahead. Roger. Movement inside. Get in position. This is it. Ready to make history?
Let's do it.
And she still protects him?
Destro support is a fanatical in the devotion to
him. Bowman, the target is down.
The word from Carlos isn't good. You're barely holding out. They got half the human army down there. And those B-26s ain't hitting anything. Move to the main hallway.
Okay, we're on our way. Move up.
Bowman, take the right.
Roger that.
Carlos,
this way, into the sugar field.
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
The rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Better get down there. Hook up. Go!
It's all falling apart. You need to get out of here.
You secure our transport?
The plane is ready, but we'll be torn to pieces on takeoff.
One problem at a time, brother. We're leaving! Move it!
We can't wait any longer.
Thank you.
Runway's clear.
Damn it, Mason!
No choice, Woods. I knew what I signed up for.
I'll be fine. Just go. Get out of here.
We killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did.
It was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Eh. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh my God.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake, Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. Victor Reznov found a way.
You break, America!
Victor Reznov!
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Только через село, понимаете? Собаки!
Эй, сволочь!
Всегда ты, Резнов!
Резнов.
Мейсон. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Secure the keys!
Now, we take Vakuta! What is step two?
Ascend from darkness!
Three! To introduce Sergei Kozin, the monster of Megadon.
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two.
Reznov, you sure you can trust this American?
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakuta, we are all brothers.
Thank you.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone. Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
The town is going to rip us to shreds!
Have faith, Bobek!
Step 5!
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Forward, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! Hurrah! Here. Good!
How is this good?
Because it is as we wish.
Step 5!
Skewer the winged beast! Quickly, Mason!
Somebody's here!
Good! How is this good?
Because it is as we win.
Step five!
Skewer the wing enemies! Quickly, Mercer!
Держись, товарищ!
inside your fire! Yes! Kaisan! Grab that minigun!
Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom. Who's my friend? but he didn't make it out.
Viktor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Oh, others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? For duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To see
finest
if we can trust
in the world,
you.
Right here, 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clarence Prospero.
Distinguished hearers.
I remember. I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished hearers.
I couldn't get them out of my head.
Area.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What mission?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two, ascend from darkness. Step three, rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, Our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned!
Operation Forty implanted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Echo Grohe Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head!
I'm going to end the gameplay here because, once again, I have to get ready and go to work. So, as usual, if you enjoy the content, leave a like and comment down below. Follow me on my social links, that includes TikTok and Twitch, which is in the bio of my YouTube channel. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on bell notifications so that you can get updated notifications whenever I go live.
Stay sharp, Mason.
This, like every other thing, was recorded.
Let's go. On my Pick Twitch it up. Channel.
Okay, give me a moment. I love you all, and I'm gonna be gone for now. Don't worry, I'll be back with more Black Ops. Don't worry about it.